we go. Écoutez et répétez. Well, I love cubism. It's my favorite style. When I see cubist painting, I just got to smile. There's one painter I'm his biggest fan. He's the father of cubism, and his name's Cezanne. Cezanne, 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 the father of cubism. Some people say that it's Picasso. Others say it's the Chirico. Some people say that it's Modigliani, but they're all crazy because it's Paul Cezanne. Cezanne sat down to paint a flower or a face. He had to solve the problem of three-dimensional space. He set form his content, he smoked a gitan. He was right, now he's Paul Cezanne. Cezanne, 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 the father of cubism.
Paul just looked at him and he said, no way, pal. I want to be a painter, and I know I can. Now his Uber's in the Louvre, he's Paul Cezanne.
Cezanne, 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 the father of cubism. Well, I had an aunt, and she was in a coma. So we loaded up her bed, and we took her down to MoMA. We got through the door, you wouldn't believe it began. She sat up and started screaming, out. Cezanne is famous now, I think that's really nice. His melons look like footballs, his apples look like dice. So all you would-be painters, get out your brush and can. You may be the next Paul Cezanne. Cezanne, the father of cubism. Cezanne, the original father of cubism.